Hi, 皆さんこんにちは。 It's time to study kanji. Thank you for showing up. In fact, showing up is part of the work you've already done. So, let's walk on the other half together. In this video, you will learn today's kanji and words with easy four steps. Let's begin.
はい、今日の漢字 seal closing ラディカルはここにあります。音読み who これが 99.8%、 もう一つは方と読みますが、これを覚えておくといいですね。音読みの言葉封筒、訓読みはありません。
I highly recommend to study kanji in context so that you know how to use them.
はい、一つ目、封筒。写真を封筒に入れて友達にあげました。はい、次の言葉、同封。手紙に写真を同封する。このように使います。次、開封、開けるという意味です。開封後は、なるべく早く使い切ってください。
これは手紙ではなく、お菓子などの袋に書かれている文です。開封後は、なるべく早く使い切ってください。
次、封書。銀行から封書が届いた。
Now, your turn. Think about a sentence with the word. You got one? Good. Leave your sentence in the comment. I will check and give you my feedback.
はい、それでは漢字を書いて覚えましょう。2回は漢字を見ながらコピーしてください。3回目は漢字を見ないで書けるかチェックしてみましょう。1、2、3、4、5、6、7、8、9。嗅覚です。答えは4番、封筒に切手を貼る。1番、同封。2番、開封。3番の言葉はありません。
Let me introduce Kanji Challenge 1026 Members Only website. This is to support your Kanji study. Everything is organized for you. You don't need to think or search what Kanji to learn today.Just follow the kanji videos on the page. Or you can follow the kanji PDFs that comes with it. One of the struggles when it comes to study kanji is forgetting what you learned. A solution is to take quizzes so that you know what you remember and what you have forgotten. There are over 200 quizzes and it's growing every month. I add new quizzes every month.A new addition to this page is JLPT quizzes. I've added N5 and N2 quizzes already. I'll update N4 and N3 soon. This is great for kanji practice and JLPT preparation. Do you want to see the sample page? Yes, and yes you can. The link is in the description box below. You can also access the link from my Instagram profile page. My Instagram is...Japanese with Sayaka. Thank you for studying kanji with me today. You've learned a new kanji and words. 素晴らしいです。Don't forget to leave your sentences in the comments. I'll check and give you my feedback.
また次のビデオで会いましょう。バイバイ。